Scuba. I'm in my third year of the exercise science program, and I have a pre-physician assistant concentration. I didn't know about the University of Toledo when I was in high school until my junior year. I went on a college conference tour type thing that was in the area, and they had a table set up there. And after learning about the university and doing more research, I thought it would be best for me to come here based on what I had learned about the programs here, and then also that it was so cost effective. I think it's been a great experience. I've been given a lot of opportunities that I may not have gotten at other universities if I chose to go there. I think that the university as a whole puts an emphasis on getting students involved in the campus culture and other student activity. So for exercise science and then being a pre-PA concentration, I think I kind of get like the best of both worlds, because I do a lot here in the kinesiology department and doing more like exercise type classes and then like anatomy and physiology, but then I also take a lot of classes that are based around biology and chemistry, so I get both aspects of that, and I think that is really cool compared to maybe some of the other concentrations that don't take as many of the other science classes. I would say that, well, for one, if they've never heard of the university before, don't let that stop them from wanting to come here or learning more about that, because I didn't know and I've had a great time here. And then also I think that the program here is just so great and will give so many opportunities too, just because the class sizes are small, so you get to know the other students you're taking classes with as well as the professors. And then there's great opportunities for getting involved in student organizations.